Michael. Sir. Time for our giveaway, the Steve P. Assetto Corsa Competition until the end of Thursday, the 18th of August 2022. Get your entries here. Name has been added to the giveaway https://discord.gg/site.
Welcome in, how's all of you lovely people doing? We are gonna put some music on, but only a tiny bit.
Massey Power Lee.
Yo, Sid. Massey.
Yo, yo.
Yo, we're just chucking in some music, man. We're gonna chuck some music on, a bit of chill vibe. I'm hoping this fishing game is going to be good fun. Here we go. Yeah, we are facing fishing. Do I need to put my name? Ah, oh, nice. Solar. Welcome gaming. Okay. Cool. Never ever played this, so don't know what I'm doing. Nice black screen. How you doing, Massey? This fishing game go? Yeah, there we go. Right, we're here. What do we do then? Does it tell us? Press E. Oh, sweet. So we got our own little bait area? Oh, I like this. Oh, so we got our own little... Oh,
Massey Power Lee.
So you got your own rods.
Doing okay, thanks.
Oh, so you actually got... Good. Oh, sick. You even can make your own bonfire. Wow. Oh, I like the
Massey
sound
Power
of that.
Lee.
That's clean.
Is Rizri new fishing game route?
Is this new fishing game rigged? Yeah, this is the new fishing game, mate. It's not like fully, obviously it's in beta, like this is not out. It's just in beta still. So, that is sick though. I've just got to try and work out what I am doing. I don't even know. Oh, yeah. Soldier's got a rod.
Massey Power Lee said, where the water?
Right in front of you. Here we go. This is pretty sick. Oh my god. I like this. This is clean. This is actually a clean game. Right in front of me, man. Right in front of me. But this is clean. So it's going to take a while to get fishing because I don't know what bait. Oh, that was bad. That was a bad throw. Why can't I throw now? Okay, so you got to let go of the mouse. Alright. Lot of learning curve with this game. So it takes a while to
Massey
learn.
Power Lee said, where the fish?
Where the fish? Well, in the water somewhere, mate. In the water. Oh, we got something. Might have something come. Not yet. Don't have a fish on yet. We move. Alright. Oh.
Massey Power Lee said, I seen the rage quit on Gold Rush last night.
No, you didn't. No way. That's cool. You got your own net as well. That's sick. I'm actually enjoying this. It's just, we are learning. But yeah, I'm enjoying fishing at the moment, Mass, to be honest, mate. Just, like I said, enjoying the vibe, enjoying myself for a bit. Okay, so if I, maybe I got to chuck this rod out. Maybe I chuck that rod out. Maybe I'll go to number two. Yeah. Hopefully a fish comes on. Hopefully we get a fish. At the moment, guys, if you do Education Mark giveaway, we are doing a giveaway in the community Discord. Get in there, agree to the rules, please, and you will be entered in the giveaway. There's 14 people in the giveaway at current moment. We have shared it all around the socials, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, you name it, it's there. So if you don't see it on YouTube, you will see it on them other socials if you don't have YouTube. Massey's like, please stop advertising that giveaway. Please, I want it. go back to my rod one. It looks like it's been bitten. Nothing on it. Oh, yes! Got a fish! Soldier's got a fish! It took worm. Okay. Fish 15, 25 feet of fish. Alright, that's alright. I'll take that. Put that in my basket. There you go, mate. Soldier's already getting used to the game. It's just this one. At least we got a fish on. I think Dave would like this fishing game, to be honest. I'm not sure. You can move along. So if I don't like this area, I can move along. Alright, cool. This is just one to test. Testing the fish. And on. Beautiful. Carp 52. Chuck that one back in the water. Getting somewhere now, boys. Getting somewhere now, Massey. I know I rage quitted on Gold Rush. Yeah, I know I did. Right. Let's go back to the one rod. See what's going on with that rod. Started to rain now. Learning. Smash that like if you haven't already, guys. Well, I say this is more realistic fishing game, man. Thanks to someone buying it for me, much appreciated. Big shout out to him. Give me some fish. I want some. Fish are taking too long to come in, Mass. What you done to them? No more in the water. I
Massey Power leaves. Said. Lurk.
Lurk. No worries, man, no worries. I haven't got that set up. I need to set that one up. No fish. Let me go over there. I've had enough over that. Sorry for a minute. Look at my little caravan. Little van as well. Let me go back over there. See what's going on. Let me drop it back on the one net. Any fish? But it looks like we've got a fish on. Been under that water for a while. There he is. Beautiful. He's in my basket. We got any other rods or any other bait? Let's see what we got. See what we got in here in the van. Already got that. Already got one of them. Nothing else at the current moment we can buy. We haven't really got much money. I don't want to start buying stuff for what I don't need yet. So I don't really know much about this game, so I can't just start buying stuff. And we're only level 1, so I need to start learning. Oh, can we go a bit faster? Oh, okay. I know where the fish are gonna be. Tell you now where they're gonna be. Me over about that. Like, they're gonna be behind this lily pad. Behind sank. Come on. Over that side. There we go. It'll be over here somewhere. one. God, it's big fish, isn't it? Oh, it's a big fish. Oh, what's this? Jeez! Holy moly! That's a big one! We got it! A big fish. Going in my net, mate. Never mind that. Oh, big fish. That was massive.
Beastie Gaming said, "Yulu."
Yo, buddy, how you doing, Beast? You're up, my man. Hope you're doing well. Let's see how many fish we got. It's another fish. We got another one. What's that? 50 times. Chuck that bonnet. Need to get over there.
Beastie Gaming said, "Good brother, you."
Yeah, I'm all good, mate. I'm all good. Just enjoying the vibe in the lovely water. Doing some fishing. Let me drop these two rods. Leave. Mind you, let me drop the rods and walk away. Just playing a new fishing game. How's your new house? You all set up now? Are you back gaming or?
Beastie Gaming.
Still waiting.
Said, "Good man, what fishing game this?"
This is called Fishing Online. Fishing Online, mate. This is literally still in beta, but you wouldn't think this would still be in development. But yeah, this is literally still in beta. This game is literally in beta still. But you just wouldn't think it would be. Look, you can make your own fires and everything. Oh, I don't want to burn my rod. I really don't want to burn my rod. Not my fault then. But yeah, you can make your own fires and everything. You got your own little van. Not sure this works. Nah. So there you go. Tells you what fish you got in the vehicle. How many carts you've got, it shows you what fish you've got, how big your fish are, everything in the van. It's all in the van. You go to your own, you got your own little fishing area, own fishing bait, rods, everything. Make your own little rods, make your own bait, throw it
Beastie
out.
Gaming.
Throw it out there and everything.
And now nowhere near set up yet. Hope to Mose I will be and how much?
How much was this game, Massey, if you're there? I think it was 14, £40 or something, 14? I think it was, I can't remember. It was 40 and something. You want? Cheat. I believe. But yeah, it's literal clean. Proper fishing. Near the vibe as well. Do I want... You can even catch frogs. Nah, I don't want to catch a frog. Chuck that one back in the water. It's fish I want to catch.
Beastie Gaming said, nice one, brother.
Yeah, you gotta chill out, haven't ya? You gotta literally chill out with the vibe. But yeah, I've told Tom, Beastar, I've took him away from GTA as well. I said we won't get into it, but yeah. Nice fish, there we go. I'm gonna go and sell these fish, see how much I can make off a profit. Must have, you can sell them. Never done it. Oh, so it tells you what fish you've got, so £30. Oh, that's a record fish. Record. I've got a record fish. I believe. Is that a record or not? Good fish. How do I sell these then? Anyone know? Oh, I'm level 2. Level 2. There we go. Just made some money. Bit of profit. Sold. There we go. Sold fish. Sold my fish. Making a profit. Alright, let's see. Let's see what bait we can buy. Let's see if we can buy
Beastie Gaming
other bait.
Said, don't give up just because, man, you know.
Nah. I know, mate, but... It's one of them, innit? One of them. You just love me too much. Thank you in the RP scene. Bye. Where's my bait? Let's see if I can buy any more bait. Let's try. Oh, so you don't have to buy loads of bait. Okay, so I can buy like 8. I don't, I can't afford it. Bait's expensive, isn't it? Bait's like £8. Jeez. Bait ain't cheap. 50. Yeah, bait ain't cheap. Holy moly. Fine. How do I pick up my rods then? I want to pick up my rods now. How do I pick up my rods and clear? How do I clear from this area? Oh, does that mean I can walk into the...
Beastie Gaming said, it gonna be 10x better now, like.
It's gonna be 10 times better, like. Yeah. Could be. Last one. Oh, it would help if I didn't pull my baits in, wouldn't it? Would help if I pulled my rod in. So how do I clear my rods then? Does anyone know? Anyone in chat who know? Well, keep that fish. Well, how do I clear my rods? How do I pack up my stuff? To like move somewhere else. Got me soon. I'll move. And I'll move, guys. F1 X. What's X do? Ah, stay here. I'll just stay here. You know what? Me, I'll just stay here. Or do I have to leave, like, location? Leave window. Okay. I guess I gotta leave area. Is that how you do it? Okay. Just gonna leave area, alright, cool. Alright, that's how you gotta do it, alright. I'm going down the other end, boys. I'm gonna go see some other fish. I'm gonna go see other fish down the bottom. Probably gotta walk a little bit further, but I'm not bothered walking far. Right, can I camp here? Oh, you're not letting me camp here. Perfect, I can camp here. Sweet. I'm happy. I don't want my rod. That's cool. Blah. This rod. Let's see if we can catch some fish then. From this side. Obviously, we want to save up for like a boat and things like that. But yeah, beast, it's so clean. Oh, we got a fish on. Jeez. We got a big fish on. Wasn't that big. But we got one. We'll take it. Can't even see nothing. So sunny. It's just so clean. I just can't believe how clean this game is. How shiny it is.
Beastie Gaming said, "It look it make but like Fishing Planet."
Looks like a little bit like Fishing Planet. Yeah, it does. I used to play Fishing Planet. Yeah, I've got Fishing Planet as well. Oh god, my neck's about to snap. Drop it down. Oh, that's nice fish. I'll chuck you over there, mate. see what we got on air then.
Beastie Gaming said, yeah, good game TBH, I love playing on my downtime, you know.
I love playing on my downtime. Yeah. Yeah, I used to play Fishing Planet. I broke Fishing Planet though. Yeah, you probably say ow. Spent everything on that game and never got back into it. I can't even delete my character on there or anything, so. Just literally leveling up on here now. I've even got the new F1 as well. It's on the pre-order list, it's there. Is it that fish? Yeah, I got the new F1 as well, guys. Welcome 8 people watching. If you haven't already, do Education Mark giveaway, guys. Enter for the giveaway. What we are doing on the channel. Everyone is welcome to join that giveaway. We will be doing another giveaway not straight after this one, but there is another giveaway going to be happening after that. Yeah, so we have 3 different giveaways to do this week. Well, this month. So we got this one, the big one, the Seta Corsa giveaway racing game. And then we've got something else after that. What's a little bit lower. And then we're going back to the big ones. But welcome in, 8 people. Hope everyone's doing well. Hope everyone's enjoying themselves, chilling. Yeah, Beast, I bought the new F1 game I've got now, man. I've just got to wait for July and then I'll be playing that. As well.
Beastie Gaming said, like the sound of giveaway.
Like the sound of giveaway. It's only because it's free. Only because it's free. I'd laugh if you won. I seriously would. I even said that to Massey. I'd laugh if one of you won. I literally don't know who's gonna win, it's a random. And it's not fixed, okay? Okay, it's not fixed. It's literally just a random. Like, I dropped my fishing rods. Sit back and chill. Oh, yeah.
Beastie Gaming.
Nice fish on board.
Said, and I play F1 for long time. Face with tears of joy. Face with tears of joy. I'm not that lucky. I don't win anything. LOL.
You don't win anything. LOL. Hey, you never know. You might win something. You might win this time. I don't know. Ah, there we go. I dropped my weapon. Right, there we go. Okay. Right, so let me chuck these rods out quick. One over that. Where's number 2? Any fish on? Well, you haven't played F1 for a while, Beast.
Beastie Gaming said, if I do win, then I'm putting money on the lottery. Face with tears of joy, face with tears of joy.
If I win, I'm putting money on the lottery.
I never win in the lottery, mate. I tried the lottery, we never win. I've tried everything with that lottery. That's a perfect spot. I like that spot. Sweet. Go over it. Dump fishing rod there. So we can get... I'm not sure if you can cook food. Apparently you can cook food on it. But never tried it. Where's the food? Is this a sleeping area? Oh yeah, I can sleep. There we go.
Beastie Gaming said, yeah, same here, Ryu.
Oh, we got a lucky fish. So we're getting fished with that little bass thing. And we're getting good carp, alright. Okay, so different fish go into different places. Okay, I get it. This is actually alright, I'm liking this fishing game. Is there any other bait? We're level 3 at the moment. Any other rods, any bait, any other bait we can make? Yeah, I wish, Beast. I wish we were there. Right, let's see if we can get any rods. Okay. What? Got anything on? Bit dead, isn't it? No fish for us. Try down the middle. Oh, that was a bad spot. That wasn't good. That was bad. Ah, we could try that. Right, hopefully we got fish on here then. We're not getting any good fish, Beast. Fish has gone quiet. No fish. Yeah, I've been playing a lot of F1, like... I can't wait for the new one because definitely 100% I'll be back in racing leagues and everything. I don't know when, but... Yeah, 100%, I'm definitely signing back up in my racing leagues. I really want to get back into, like, the battle of F1 because the new one's out now. The new one's coming out. And there's been so much big change with this new F1 game. Yeah, there's literally going to be a massive change with it. Big handling changes and everything. If you're still that beast. But yeah, a lot of change. And there's going to be a lot more close racing. And if I do get into a racing league, I'm hoping to be in my number one car. Obviously, everyone knows what my number one drivers are. Mercedes. You know? But for racing leagues, I sort of want to be in Ferrari. But it's whatever they put you in, you know? You have to do your car setup. And the way it works, you know, if you don't get that car right, it won't work. It's just the way it is.
Beastie Gaming said, nice mate.
Nice one. Yeah, I know. It will be nice. It's just a lot. The game has changed a hell of a lot. You got to have. When you used to not be able to put yourself manually into the grid, you now have to put yourself manually on the grid. So if you don't put yourself on the grid right, you won't get that right. But if you... And you have to do manually pit stops as well. So you actually have to use your steering wheel to turn into the pit lane. So if you don't get your steering right on your pit lane, you'll be 10 seconds slower than all the other drivers. And that could be the same with the AI. We don't know yet. But yeah. It's a lot of different to it now. And a lot harder. And you get like proper broadcasting of the game as well. What we have been waiting for ages. And it should have been done when the last F1 came out. But it's good now we are actually seeing it happening realistically. But you know, games take ages to develop and they have to work and work and work on days and days till the time is right to launch a newer game to update better. And it is hard to do that.
Beastie Gaming.
Because most games
said,
like that.
Sound like Ty improved the game so much.
Sounds like they've improved the game so much. Yeah, they have. They have. When I get it, you'll see a big difference. And you'll be like, oh my god. I don't think I got fish on. No, I didn't. Alright, where's my fish? I'm gonna go that diagonal way. I think I might go back to where I was, to be honest. One more time.
Beastie Gaming said, yeah man.
And what's this? Oh, what's that? That's a nice new fish. Shut that my net.
Farm Sim Shorts.
Farm Sim said, Shorts, welcome in.
Hey, how's it going today?
It's going good, buddy. It's going good. If you do education mark giveaway, mate, and you are trying to get into a giveaway, what we are currently doing on my Discord, when you were trying yesterday, it does work today. It should work, buddy. It's education mark giveaway. Let me know if the Discord does work for you. And if it doesn't, I'll get it sorted. But yeah, agree to the rules and you'll be able to get in. Straight over there. Oh, that'll do. I mean, hopefully I have a good spot. Right, have you got any good fish? I might have to move back where my light is because I can't see nothing here. What's Q? Education mark giveaway, buddy. If you go up, it should be there, and then hit pipe bloom, and you'll be in. Entered. How easy it is to get involved. Aha, there we go. Get over there, mate. Beautiful, that was a good shot. Oh yeah, Beast, it has improved, man. Yeah, it'll be good. Oh god, this is a big fish, isn't it? Please be a big one. Please be a big fish. Ah, it's alright. Nice. Level 3, beautiful. We're getting that. Just like that, guys, just like that, and you will be able to get entered.
Beastie Gaming said, right bro, I'm head out for bit, man, got stuff to do, have great stream bruv, and do the woo smiling face with open mouth, perfect score.
Woo 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 woo. Yeah, you take it easy, Beast, thank you for stopping by, buddy, and I'll see you soon.
Nightbot said, time for our giveaway, a Steam Key Assetto Corsa competition until the ends at Thursday, the 18th of August 2022. Get your entries here. Game has been added to the giveaway. https://discord.gg/psyched.
Welcome to the five people watching. How's all of you lovely people doing?
Farm Sim Shorts said, it says the invite is invalid or has expired.
Again! Again, shouldn't. Why? Why does it keep doing that? Why does it keep doing that, guys? This Nightbot is a pain. I put a new link in today.
Farm Sim Shorts said, I don't get it.
Neither do I. Give me a second. Try now, buddy. Try now. Should be fixed. Try now. Let me chuck this one in. Try now. Welcome in 9 people watching. How's all of you lovely people doing? Try now, guys. Try that one. I've updated the link anyway. But yeah, try
Solder, Solder Gaming.
Try that one.
Said.
That one should be work.
https://discord.gg/psyched2.
This one now should be updated and should all work. Try that one. There you go. Sorry, I do apologize about that. Let me...
Nightbot said, time for our giveaway, a Steam Key Assetto Corsa competition until the ends at Thursday, the 18th of August 2022. Get your entries here.
There we go.
Game has been added to the giveaway. https://discord.gg/psyched2.
There we go. We're back. We're good. We're good. We're good. There we go. That should be better. Sorry, I do apologize, guys. There we go. Jesus, man. If Massey's still lurking, I need him to check something when he gets back.
Farm Sim Shorts said, it worked now, mate. Entered the giveaway now, wicked. Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome. You're welcome, man. Like, everyone's welcome to get in that giveaway. Like, everyone is. I'm not. Everyone, good luck. That giveaway's for everyone, man. You're welcome. Get involved. We got a fish on. Well, we're back, we're back. I do apologize about that, guys. Right. There we go. Right. Let's go back over where we were locked, where we had light. Need light. Alright, we need firelight. Where's the firelight? Get this light on. I don't see the bonfire. That's over here, that's why. camp here. There we go. Pitch black, but I'm trying to fit in the camera. There we go. Just bought another bag. What's that? Different bait. I can't think of another hook. Yeah, I don't have my own bait yet. I haven't got my own rod yet. I need to pop myself a rod. Chilling the vibe, guys. Welcome into the community, everyone. Hope everyone's having a lovely day. Got any suggestions in the Discord, put them in suggestions, we will get back to them. Oh, looks like we got something on. Don't want, but oh, fish on. I believe. Yeah. Thank you. Well, let's go over there. See what other fish we got on board. Oh, that is a nice fish. And a ballyhoo. Well, let's see if we got another fish on. No. Let's try that one out. We've only got many fish on, have we? See if we can get one more fish in. Just don't think we're getting any more fish in. I think the fish had gone to sleep. From our side. How's everyone doing anyway? I hope everyone's having a nice day. anyone wants any fish. God, I don't think these fish are hungry. Let's try it. This rod. Let's try that. If any more fish want to come out, guys. Alright, let's try one more time. See if we can get any fish. Already 4 o'clock. Holy moly. I didn't feel like it. Alright. Daytime again. Packing up the stuff and moving on. Moving somewhere else, guys. Get my other rod as well. Packing up and moving. I don't know where I am. Turn that off. I move down here. Let's hopefully get a fish on. Probably getting bored of the bait, aren't they? There's no fish. Oh, there's a bit of that bait. Beautiful. Bought my own rod yet? Teleport as well, guys. But that's cute. So there is a lucky fish out there, 19 pounds. Okay. Try and find another fish. Frogs, take that. What else? tells you what fate. Oh, they eat frogs. Okay, cool. It's a different fish eat frogs, alright. Cool, 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 cool. Let's have a look then. See what this guy's got now. Probably nothing on board. In a different location. Gotta try a different location. Try number two now. So if you want to get in the community, guys, you can join the Discord or join the giveaway. It'll still enter you in the Discord community if you would like to get involved. Everyone is welcome to get involved in that giveaway. If you miss it in chat and you can't join, go to my community post and you'll be able to enter as well there. Oh, we might have a fish on. Oh, We do. There's like big fish, because it's not coming in pretty quick. Whoa, that is heavy. Big fish. Oh yeah, you can change your name, that's cool. Alright, what kind of fish have you got in so far? That's pretty cool, you can bid as well. I'm liking this game, actually. We're getting some fish in now. Enjoying the vibe though. Not really caught much on this bit, on this rod, guys. My other one I have. Oh. first one. Well, whatever this is, big. Nice fish. How's everyone doing? Welcome in. We'll push it out there. That's going down. Baby. Anytime fish. Smash that like, smash that subscribe, and turn that notification bell on, guys, if you haven't already. Much appreciated. Show that love. And if you do want to get in the giveaway, what we are currently doing, get involved. Join the Discord and you will be able to enter there. Please agree to the rules, and in the welcome area it will tell you how to agree, and then you'll be into the giveaway. That is how easy it is to enter. Just give me a few seconds, just gotta do that.
Thank you.
Yeah. Alright, level up. See if there's any more fish. Come on. Fuck, I'm gonna... right, let's just go down there. Sell. Some good fish. Loads of different areas of the lake, isn't it? Let's go for a walk. I'm not ready to be down this kind of area. Oh! People's houses. It's gotta be multiplayer when it first comes out. I hope it is. It's a good fishing game. There we go. How long we even been on, guys? Mm-hmm. switch on.
Sitting back and enjoying myself in the ride.
Guys, I am going to call it there. Thank you for everyone who has watched all that good stuff. We'll definitely be back with this game. Thank you for a friend who bought me this game. Big shout out to him. For getting me this fishing game. It's been awesome. I'm absolutely loving this fishing game. I'll probably be on it again tonight. But not live, obviously. Just chilling. But yeah, get involved in the giveaway, guys. How to enter for the giveaway. I will show you how you enter. All you need to do, guys, is literally do something like this. It'll be in the links in the description as well, down below, to enter. And how to enter. And if you don't see it on stream, it will be down in the description.
Time for our giveaway, a Steam Key Assetto Corsa competition until the end set, Thursday, the 18th of August 2022. Get your entries here. Game has been added to the giveaway https://discord.gg/psyched2.
There is all the information. It is down in the description underneath for more information about it. If you do miss it in the live stream chat as well. But yeah. You take it easy, guys. Drive safe, keep safe, all that good stuff. Thank you for everyone who has joined. Thank you for everyone supported. Thank you for all the new likes, subscribes, shares, all that good stuff. And I'll see you all later. Drive safe, keep safe, all that. Much love. See you soon. If you want to talk to me in Discord, you're more than welcome. Everyone just jump in chat or type in chat. You can. You've got a general chat and you've got games and things to talk about. People talk about games in there as well, so yeah, get involved in the community and come and show some love. We've got some people who love racing, we've got some people who play other games, so get involved. You take it easy though, thank you for all the support, and I'll see you soon. Bye for now. Much love.